As I conduct disorderly, I swear to be stomach rumbles next door to me. These shadow hills shake, these shackles won't break. I'm a hostage upstairs, neighbors obnoxious, stomping, causing a secondhand insomnia, something monstrous. Tried to creep stealth under the city's radar, made it far as the Williger. Now I'm Hillsdale, Red Thornburg, suburban pillager. It's not any kind of NEP, but you'll see feelings hurt once I've appraised your life, thus decreasing your killing's worth. All work circles around fame's 15-minute shift, diminishing this industry's fault lines. My full-time position is serving the old, not with the same old punchlines, cause mine'll put a fist through thick skulls. I was close to losing my sanity, see. Thought I could handle the pressure, guess it was delusions of adequacy. And that's the truth, man. Think I could make this kind of stuff up, then I should serve you left-handed. This play to shut the fuck up. This is my e-true story, no Hollywood bullshit. Let me take you behind the music, introducing you to all of my demons. Remember, looks can be deceiving, leave them troubles behind. Heathens, shake it off. This is my bio, here's all the info you need. This is American Idol, you suckers voted for me. Voted for me. This is before they were stars, I'll probably never be. So what the fuck does it matter to me? This is making of the band, not even Diddy can help. I've done all I can, no strength left to even pity myself. Someday you'll see me broke down on the street corner hitting myself. Engaged in conversation with that other me, splitting myself like Gollum with the ring. Or as most of y'all call it, bling. Drooling over your jewelry like Homer Simpson with a donut vision. Sloppy, trying to hit them pop charts with no precision. Always falling off, faulty on your mission. See, I'd rather have this be the dopest only a few folks have heard, than reach a lavish star status off of mediocre work. While I stand adverse to the worst in the 503, I'm still shown about as much love as any other sideshow freak. Keep your eyes on that shitty consolation prize you'll receive, where second place lies ahead steadfast. Soon you'll see I'm one of the most able the Northwest has. A Portland staple, like the gray skies and meth labs. This is my e-true story, no Hollywood bullshit. Let me take you behind the music, introducing you to all of my demons. Remember, looks can be deceiving, leave them troubles behind. Heathens, shake it off. This is my bio, here's all the info you need. This is American Idol, you suckers voted for me. Voted for me. This is before they were stars, I'll probably never be. So what the fuck does it matter to me? This is where most might put the white flags up and blame music for overpaid dues and the life they fucked. But I've been burnt too many times to get my hopes up and such. The day I make it, I might still not give a fuck, and that sucks. Cause if you can't enjoy the view from top, then why are you climbing? It's like I don't have to get there to realize that I'm blind to it. Most my time spent denying myself or living my dream. The rest is spent in denial that this shit isn't for me. But to say I could've done better would be giving me too much credit. I've been a fuck up all my life, might as well fuck up on a mic. Might as well get fucked up all night, man, that shit's getting old. I need a new drug, one that don't weigh as heavy on my soul. And I need a new job, cause hip-hop's still not hiring. Guess my resume short of a couple shootouts and sirens. And next to the sex symbols and gangsters, you're obsessed with a handful of dope albums to my name, ain't as impressive. This is my e-true story, no Hollywood bullshit. Let me take you behind the music, introducing you to all of my demons. Remember, looks can be deceiving, leave them troubles behind. Heathens, shake it off. This is my bio, here's all the info you need. This is American Idol, you suckers voted for me. Voted for me. This is before they were stars, I'll probably never be. So what the fuck does it matter to me? This is my e-true story, no Hollywood bullshit. Let me take you behind the music, introducing you to all of my demons. Remember, looks can be deceiving, leave them troubles behind. Heathens, shake it off. This is my bio, here's all the info you need. This is American Idol, you suckers voted for me. Voted for me. This is before they were stars, I'll probably never be. So what the fuck does it matter to me?